want to make a video again about the Antichrist. So I just want to clear things up. I want the people to understand who and how this Antichrist really is. So you all have to understand that the Dajjal is the Antichrist. So we call it in Islam the Dajjal. It means the lying one, the deceiving one, is what it means. So basically the Dajjal is, you know, somebody that has been trained since very little. So think about a baby and its parents. The father and the mother are two are witches and sorcerers. So her or his father or mother and mother, they are both people who make black magic. And you say in the Quran, basically what you do for other people will come and hurt you, either on you or on your kids. So I do believe that since the two parents were making black magic, the baby become the Dajjal, because they never stopped making. They were very known people who make black magic. So, you know, as a test for the parents, their kids might have become the Dajjal. So again, it said that this person will live for either 40 years or 40 days. And I said in one other video, the time of the Dajjal will be very long. You know, it will go very slowly. So also, this one will deny Christ and will say it's Christ. And this one will also say it's the new prophet and will also deny the new prophet. And it will also say it's God, and it will go to people and say that they, basically it will say that it is God. And that is the most awful thing you can do to God. You know, we may not say to God, you know, something like that. So, this person will go around and smell, like I said, a very stench, which we would smell either too much perfume or just too stinky and dirty. So this person will also, you know, be very stupid, since the parents are continuing to making demons on this person. And also, you know, since it has no faith in God, it's easy for the people to get demon possessed, because people who get demon possessed are people who don't have much faith in God. But there is other ways. You know, there are people who also believe very much in God, but has a mother who continues to make demons on this person. So anyway, this person will get demon possessed, because the one who is eyeing, you know, the one who is staring this person out will not let her go. So also there is saying that the Dajjal will have black hair, and will also have a very tangled, or maybe up in a bun, or maybe, I don't know, something like that. And also that the hair will be shiny, and also will have shiny shoes, shiny clothes, and will have on the shoes maybe metals and stuff like that. Also there is things that the Dajjal will kind of do everything to deceive the people, you know, to say that it is God. And it will be saying that this person will also say it's a Muslim, so the people will get, you know, confused and easier confessed by this person. And also it will do music around everywhere. It will take music, you know, with it. So basically the Dajjal is a singing person, a person who sings. And when the Dajjal is praying, as I said, it will either pray very loud voice, or it will also be crying a lot. They'll be crying or very loud voice. And it will say, you know, I am sinner, I am the stupidest person it is, and all kinds of good stuff. Also, there will be people who will take over, you know, whatever the Dajjal has. People will go in their house and, you know, take everything from there and all kinds of stuff. It is said that it will be like that. And then the Dajjal will kill a person and it will say to the people, now, do you believe that I am God? I will say, yeah, you know. And this person will be resurrected and will then believe in Jesus, and it will laugh and it will say the Shahada, and it will just laugh and say the Shahada. So people who are followers of the Antichrist basically are getting there by listening to the music that the Antichrist is singing. So the Antichrist will be singing very much, you know, basically, just what do you think about people who say that they are God, you know? In Islam, we don't appreciate anybody who says that they are God. So when you see a person who says that they are God, you directly think, this person is no good, this is not my friend. So if you are, you know, scared of, oh my God, who is this person that I am talking to and whatever, if this person comes to you and say, I am God, you will directly go away from that person because, oh my God, get the fish out of here. What kind of person are you, you know? So just think about what I'm saying and just know that there is many followers and helpers of the Antichrist. There will be 70,000 Jews. It is said in the Quran, because in the Quran we call Jews because they are, you know, denying that the Jews that were sending us our Messiah who will come and resurrect us. So, but you know, these people will be said to be very cheap, and will be said to have shawls on their head, and will be said to be running out and, you know, trying to make Jesus and the new prophet believe that the Dajjal is a good person. So it's basically like that. And you know, just remember what I am saying to you and do not listen to music. I mean, I am, you know, getting affected by this myself. I swear, you know, there was one time, I am not delusional, you know, I know that there is God, we all, you know, believe in different things. And, you know, I believe in God, and I believe in Islam, and I was basically, this is what happened to me 2 years ago, yes, 2 years ago, I was, you know, at home, I was laying there, listening to music, and all of a sudden, you know, the music started to change, it was ring. So I don't know if you people have heard it too, but the people were starting to meow, you know, going around making different kind of crazy noises. And I was just like, dang, it feels like the Dajjal is here, you know. I was getting so in my heart, a feeling like the Dajjal is here, like what the fuck is going on with the music, you know. All just started to change, and I was like, either this is an angel who has come to me to make me understand that music is no good, and you know, I believe it's both. I believe it was an angel who made me understand and not listen to music anymore, and I directly went on the fasting and praying, you know, hearing. So I directly fasting and praying and stopped listening to music so much. And you know, every time I would listen to music, I would just feel bad and just feel that, you know, I would feel so very in my heart and soul like something is wrong. So I looked it up, you know, I was like, damn, it's probably the Antichrist who is here. So, you know, just know that music is not words of God, you know, they're instruments. And the devil likes instruments when he's singing and all things and stuff like that. Also, the Antichrist is said to be having singing noises. So, you know, it's said that it will be wearing something blue, and also would be having clinging noises around with it. So maybe, you know, Kasi, Sikh, and Alfred said they will be riding on a donkey, which is 40 cubits. I don't know how much that is, but someone referred it to being an airplane, someone referred it to being a train, a bus, a car. So basically, this person will travel all around the world, and will travel all around the world except when entering Mecca. Because when this person will go to Mecca and try to go in there, the angels are always watching over that holy place. So basically, the people, you know, the angels will be like, no, you may not enter in here. And so, you know, that's the way it is. Also, just know that this person will have also the fire and the water behind it. So basically, this will be the false paradise and the false heaven, the false hell. So you have to know which one do I want to go into. And so just know that, you know, the Antichrist is not a prophet. It's somebody who's deceiving, who's lying to us. Also, I do believe it's called the Antichrist, and it is lying to God. God has said somebody who lies in the name of God will be very much punished, you know, there is maybe nothing worse. So lying in the name of God is very wrong. We shall not do that. If we are lying in the name of God, we basically are getting punished. We can pray for forgiveness, and if we were sick, maybe God will forgive, you know. We never know. But just know that, you know, basically it's the end of times. You know, I don't know, I know that the Antichrist is here, so I just want to make this video for you to understand that I do not want to lead people astray. I am a very loving person of God, and if God tells me, let the sinners sing and let the believers believe, then this is what I'm going to do too.